Yeah, he's got his own rule, right? Because he figured out, what's so nice is that you've got a story. When you see a negative number here and a negative number here, your mind is already working, right?
Right.
You're not even guessing what's going to go on.
Right.
You're heading in the right direction.
Right.
When you write down the factors, you don't even worry about trying 1 and 35 or negative 5 and positive. You're just saying, I want the larger one to be the negative one.
Right.
That's it's a great rule.
There's no other way.
Huh?